is a migraine. Soton Brain Hub is going to tell you what it is, what makes it different from regular headaches, and how it could be treated. So a migraine is an intense, pulsing, throbbing headache that is mainly felt on one side of the head, and may involve additional symptoms such as nausea, vomiting, and an increased sensitivity to light or sound. They can be really painful, lasting for usually 24 hours, but they're almost always harmless. On the other hand, the most common type of headache is the tension type headache, which is usually a bilateral, dull, persistent, and featureless headache, felt throughout the forehead and scalp, and is not associated with other symptoms in itself. Migraines have a female predominance, affecting around 1 in 5 women, as opposed to around 1 in every 15 men, and usually begins in early adulthood, rarely after the age of 40. The frequency of migraines is highly variable, with some people experiencing migraines several times a week, while others only occasionally. There are several types of migraine. Migraine with aura. An aura is a warning sign before the migraine begins. For example, this could be flashing lights called photopsia, or sensory changes such as a numbness or paresthesia in the limbs or face, and less commonly, motor or speech changes. You can have a migraine without an aura, where the migraine occurs without any warning signs, and a silent migraine, where the warning signs occur without the headache. So what's the cause? The underlying cause of migraine is unknown, but is believed to be related to a mix of genetic and environmental factors. Around half of people who experience migraines also have an affected close relative, suggesting an important role for genes. Migraines may also be induced by a huge range of triggers, such as alcohol, chocolate, cheese, hunger, lack of sleep, stress or a period of time after stress such as the weekend, anxiety, depression, contraceptive pills, periods, HRT, strong smells such as perfumes, flashing lights, physical exertion and head trauma. So, what can we do to treat these migraines? Well, migraines can't be cured, but they can be managed with medications and lifestyle changes, such as avoiding triggers and maintaining a generally healthy lifestyle, such as regular exercise and sleep, staying well hydrated, and limiting intake of caffeine and alcohol. Medications for migraine fall into two broad categories: acute medications, which are taken during migraine attacks to stop symptoms, and preventive medications, which are taken regularly to reduce severity and frequency of migraines. Acute medications include pain relievers such as paracetamol and ibuprofen, and triptans, which effectively treat pain and other symptoms associated with migraine. The issue with these drugs is that frequent use can lead to medication overuse headache. In addition, antiemetics can also be given to reduce nausea and vomiting.
Subscribe to Soton Brain Hub for more videos to help explain the mysteries of the brain.